sure at this moment, if you would, take the time to put your phone into airplane mode or turn it off. I know it's hard to be disconnected, but I tell you that intermission is only like 29 and a half minutes away. So you're not going to be without it that long. All right. So those frequencies from your phone will interfere with our mics, and I want you to be able to hear everything that they're doing. Speaking of everything that they're doing, I cannot tell you how proud I am of your students and how much they have impressed me, especially this week, and how this show is pulled together. It is so fun to watch, and I am excited for you to be able to see it tonight. So thank you for being here. I have had parents here the past two nights helping with getting students in bed and keeping eyes on them so I can do other things, and I want to thank them. And back there, see, she's kind of hit herself tonight, but back there is Miss Debbie. She's in a red shirt. She's fine. Sets up concessions, she goes out and gets things, and her daughter, Miss Haley, who used to be a theater student at this school, they are responsible for putting the costuming together for tonight's show, and I just can't thank them enough for all that they do. Haley is also the one who spent all of the time putting this set together for us, and it's beautiful, and we've had parents and help paint and do all kinds of great things so that I didn't have to, which is like my favorite thing ever. So thank you to all of them. And with that, the last person I want to bring out is actually a student. So Tori, come on out here. This student. This student did much of the choreography that you're going to see here tonight, because I am not exactly a dancer anymore. So she has stepped in and did a lot of the movement and choreography that you're going to see, and I think it's great that a student took that on and did such a great job, and she deserves to be recognized for that. Aside from that, everything you're going to see here tonight, this is an educational facility. These students are learning their theatrical skills on state-of-the-art equipment. Everything you see over there, like, they are running sound off the same board that KISS is on tour with right now. And we're running like 24 microphones, and it is madness what's going on, and the students are doing it all. Everything over there, everything back there, everything you see on stage, they're running the concession stand, they're running the box office, they're greeting you at the door. This is a student-run program, and I'm so excited that you are here to support.
I'm Susan McKenzie, you must be new. Captain Air Montez, hi. So, did you do anything fun over winter break?
Oh, wait, no. My mom took me on a ski trip. All I did was read.
I thought those cute boys on the road.
Those are others. Actually, I did be boys.
See? Something with a newsflash.
Well, they're doing the Airbnb karaoke contest for all the kids.
Thank you.
brand new happy ending. Miss Shenanigans. This is the Prince of Learning. That's a football guy. This year, as always, the Drama Club faces a shortage of male participants, so please come in and audition. I'm offering you fun. I'm offering you glamour. Forget it. I'm offering you extra credit.
Remember,
listening to me?
Hello!
Sorry. I was just wondering, you know, Troy doesn't usually hang out with new students, and he hung out with you. Why doesn't he?
I mean, it's pretty much basketball 24/7 on him, but...
Miss Kenny.
Yes, Gabriella?
I'm sorry. I think it's supposed to be 10 to the negative 8th power of pizza.
Well, this one is a very interesting one.
Oh my goodness, you're a genius!
Please, it's just an acquaintance. Ryan, I need you to find out everything about that Gabriella girl.
Stop! Look, our science padlock team has a big regional match on Friday. We've never won it before, but if you're on our side, we might stand a chance.
Thank you, but I just want to get acclimated to the new school.
Well, come to think about it.
Come.
Thank you.
your split in college. I have to worry about the
what?
Oh, my dear, it seems to hear that today. And you asked me to sign up for Juliet?
William?
Anyone? I suppose you're one of the callbacks.
Oh, sorry. And everything so rigged up. Let's ask a particular song if you can get the part for us.
No,
let me stop you right there. If we get the part, it's supposed to be
I've been in 17 school productions and let's quit. How many have you been in?
Let's see, for a writing line, of course.
Oh, yeah. Which don't do that?
You're the more powerful witch.
Oh, no! It goes as that! You don't offer directions or directions. Get off your arms!
They really highlight your eyes.
What's that?
Hey, you decided to sign up.
No way.
You're not a cardinal.
You're the one afraid, not me.
I know.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm. I'd like to answer Miss Spanish.
Oh,
during my audio class, or if that does not work for you, I'm going to give you away.